Okay then, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we're out on a green laning adventure. My bike is not warmed up, there's something sticking in my back which is not fun. And the sun is very, very bright. My God, this is not the one to be learning a new bike on, I have to say. Oh, this is wet. Are these the whoops? Shit, man, there's no engine braking. Ready? Oh, wow, this is wet. Shit, this must be the whoops, yeah, oh God! Oh, watch your head. Oh, this is dirty. So we were behind John before, now we're behind Neal. Gotta find a nice clear bit and then see if Nick's there. Yep, Nick's there. Okay, so Jamie said last night, he's looking forward to the first ride review, and I said, well, to be honest, mate, because my back's knackered, I can't really do much. So it might be a little, oh shit. Yeah, I got on it a little bit too much there. Wheelied it over that and then nearly whiskey throttled it. But I have to say, Jamie, we're like second lane in, and I can quite categorically say to you, this is amazing. This is amazing. It's made this ride easier compared to the exc-f 350, much easier. It pops up easier, and that could just be suspension settings and all sorts, but it has already made it easier. Ooh. You gotta be so careful when doing that. Look at that, cleared it. Because I got a bad back, I didn't think I'd be able to cope with a day of riding with the rock hard rear. Ready? Wow, that actually hurt. Oh, that's why we wear goggles. She took a bush straight to the eyes. We got some pedestrians. Oh, we're done with the lane anyway. We are back underway after a quick stop to berate John. Thank you. bit of water. Just let him get through first. Oh shit. If in doubt, throttle it out. That's a deep one. Two. If you don't want to get splashed, just clear them. Oh, that was a big one. Oh my god. Oh, that was deep. Oh, went in my mouth. Oh god. I'm gonna slow that one down a bit. Look how deep this is, holy shit. Huh?
Can you do that again?
No! No, that was horrible. I'm a bit cold now. I can't see, my goggles are covered in mud. Oh my god, that's amazing. Fucking hell, my back hurts, shit. Woo, can't see! Oh shit! I seriously got to clean my goggles. Oh, big hole. Ah, you son of a bitch. Oh, you motherfucker. Fuck it, I can't see again. Shit, I picked the wrong side. Ready? Woohoo! Oh, you're just going to take pictures of him. Did you fall in the mud?
Yeah.
Oh. Mate, yeah. You fucked that, didn't you?
I fucked that pretty good.
Did you get it turned off?
Turn itself off.
Oh. Well, the only option is we've got to get it stood up, haven't we?
Yeah. You know what rope makes it deep?
Oh shit, that's deep and soft, fucking hell. A rope, no.
Hello! How is See this? It's on. It's on. The things we do for love. The things we do for love. Like towing Husqvarnas down the lane. Thankfully there's no rain. You have to get your bike out of the way first, or it's going to be a short trip. You ready? You're in neutral.
Have a way?
Yeah.
I'm going to call my mum and get to meet my brothers.
Well, I hope you can see how dark this is in here. Way better than my KTM headlight, though. As all you KTM Husky boys will know, got one for shit. We got a Jeep step. You can't park that there. Have you got that? Oh, no. Ow! I wanted a clear run of that. Neal, my friend, he's the other reason I'm recording so you can see it. You really missed out here, mate, by being wanting your water wing. I'll give you your bronze for that dive as well, mate. We've had it all today, all the weathers, all the pains, we've had a drowned bike, we've had bike towing, we've had sunshine, we've had ice, we've had frost and fog, and now we've got night time. And there isn't a really good headlight amongst us.
Not really. My headlight's fucking brilliant, I love it.